Letters in tomato sauce, food for thought, and alfioli with bite-sized ravioli.